No one was at Spo- I'm not even gonna.
I mean, it could look like that for him, right?
No, there's no excuses. He's just being an asshole. Whatever, fine. Pubs, everybody. You love it. Especially when you're doing fucking one down Heat Street. Go, go, go. Okay, Alex, jump over the thing, stick to the left. Okay, stick to the left. Get in the parking lot. It's no fine chance. If you go down, not a problem. Just get in there. Okay, wait
for them.
Of course, the guy who was there didn't help him. Right, get back. No, Alex, don't two people go. There's no point two people going down. Only take one inspire. Right. On my count, run straight ahead. Now. And then hang a right. Hang a right, get into the park. It's fine. It's going down's not a problem. Oh, Dean Clay, is this a problem? Are you dead? Okay, you should die before I do. Don't blow them. Alex, I want fucking DOMs, cunt. And your converts, they give you extra movement speed and stuff. Alright, run.
Okay.
Just sprint. Just fucking sprint. Don't stop. Stop now. Stop now, behind the wood. Behind the wood, get your armor back. You got your armor?
Yes.
Okay, sprint now, opposite side of the street. Go. Left, hang a left, just keep going. Hide behind this for cover, if you need to.
Friends on the other side.
Heat Street, fuck up, please. Hardest heist in Payday. Payday 1, at least. Run. Shoot the turret. Alex, shoot the fucking turret, please. There you go. Right, grab some gas. I'll show you where it is. Follow me.
Yep.
Back here. There's two cans. Pick one. Back here. Where I am, right now.
You're still running around for me.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Right at the back, where the containers are, where they vault over the wall.
Oh, I see.
Okay, good. Get to the behind the fence. Fucking Payday decent. I'm not helping him again. If he goes down, I'm not helping him. If he comes down on the way, then I'll get him. But if he fucking just sits there and dies. He's running out of ammo. Of course he is. I mean, to be honest, you can't fucking use ammo and stuff like this. You can't camp long enough to use a fucking ammo bag. Oh, the fucking swap van turret glitch. I hate this. It's fucking pathetic. Okay, you know how armor doesn't regen? If a swap van turret shoots a wall near you, it refuses to let your armor regen.
Yeah.
That's fucking pathetic. I hate that so much. My armor was stuck at zero because of that stupid swap van turret. Oh my god. If you want my advice, get some DOMs. And by DOMs, I mean converts. And if you don't have converts, get some DOMs, and I'll get some converts. And we should be in a fade. Assault phase, fade, fantastic. Wunderbar. Ich bin ein gut. Alright. Yep, okay, Alex. We should know how to be a cook. The best thing about Swan Song is if you're shit, you can just go up and blow everyone out.
Yeah, it's awesome. That's crutch.
Fuck, okay.
You even have to survive.
Got this convert. Get me up. Alex, you got two converts fighting the good fight. Well, fighting a fight, whether it's good or not, I guess is subjective. Why are the cops attacking us again? Like, I get they attack us because we're robbing banks, but why are they attacking us now? What have we done this time? A guy betrayed us and locked us in a thing. Why are we getting attacked by the police?
Probably because we are armed while they chase some guy. And they think that we are his helpers.
Yeah, that's why we're yelling fuck you and running after him with a gun and shooting at him.
Oh, then they want him alive and
fucking Batman.
Should I go for the fire thing?
Yeah. If you've got enough downs, which you do, so yeah. I don't know why three people are going. It only takes one. Put it down, shoot it with your grenade launcher. It does not work with your crossbow, don't try. Don't ask me why. Because the game's full of Nazis. Put your bloody hands up. Alex using the mega clip. What are you, fucking 2016? You fucking nerd. Get your mega Sydney, faggot.
Oh, okay. After the heist.
Just buy it for $10,000 on GTA, Kappa. I swear to God, if I see this fucking guy getting shot, I'm about to bust a nut. I'm not in the good way. I mean, there's an exploded testicle. Through stress, the veins are gonna pop. The fire is dying. We need more gas. Okay, Zavigo, yeah. Jawohl. Alright, good. Hide.
Okay.
Now we play hide like a fag. Something.
What? Why do I get like the Sith warning now?
Oh, who the fuck knows? Matt should be getting his ass out.
Oh, those are coming.
We need some converts before we leave, ideally. Okay, Alex, I'll sort that out. Wait, no, who shot the last gun? Oh, you've got it. Alex, go. No. It doesn't matter if you die, just make sure you hit put down that fire. Just put it down, Alex.
Yeah, I have to go, like,
bang.
All the way
there
around.
You go. Okay, that's fine. I'll come get you in a second. I got you, don't worry about it. Oh my fuck, I actually survived that. Didn't survive the way back though. Oh, I mean, taste. Revival out. Jacketto! Yeah, we're doing alright actually, this bit. Not too terrible. Jacketto! We're actually fighting through this assault pretty well. Oh, I forgot I can't use my crossbow to shoot anyone. You have to stab them. Or fire the grenade.
The container is full of people.
Yep. Perfect for the domming. Oh, fuck off. Fucking medic standing in front of me just punches me, and we all know how good cop melee damage is.
Godlike.
They can shoot you, and they'll, you know, put a dent in your armor, but they fucking hit you, you're dead. GG. Time to go! Drop the gun. Alright, just go down quickly. Quicker. Alex! Alex, run. No, get him, get him, get him. Do not let this man die. Alex, why?
What?
You fucking shot him.
For me, you didn't dumb him. I'm sorry.
Get him up. What? We showered at Matt. Oh, I forgot. He's a fuck. This is a gay movement. Just yell at him, yell at him. Alex, grab the nearest med bag. Or just get out.
Yo.
Oh, bullshit. The SWAT van turret's out of phases.
I don't think that I can survive the run back to one of the medbags in the parking lot.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Fuck, I'm dead.
Alex is met.
No, I'm... Oh, he dropped them. Fuck.
Why would you leave on Grey, Alex?
Should I just bail out?
No, we're in a fate. Okay. There's literally no purpose.
I assure you that I'm supposed to see that. Because I don't.
Maybe I haven't configured your wolf hood correctly. Mm. I can see it. I can see it perfectly well.
I mean, you're the host after all.
So?
I'll check.
I know other people can see it because I've been in games with some friends and they've been like, yeah, it's a fade. Mm. Fucking sniper. Where's this trade? Oh my god, fucking...
What? Oh, nice.
Grab myself some meds. Alex, why are you coming back here for meds?
I don't know the map, I thought that's the way we go.
Oh, there's a big fucking objective on your screen.
That is true.
Fucking open your eyes, man, don't just blindly follow me. Shoot, man, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I mean, I do, but I wasn't doing what you're supposed to be doing. Hide behind the bins. Oh fuck, I'm moving. Move it, cunt. Okay, this is pretty much the last strip. You go through here, you walk up the hill, and then you're done. Don't all run out, because we're all going to go down, and then we're just going to waste a med bag. You can yell at him while he's standing. No, we're not. Get back here. Yeah, alright. Bye, old cunt. Yep. Don't worry about that, buddy. Right, yell at him. If you want to babysit Matt, you can. It's just as important as running ahead and clearing. Then this time she's a fucking little faggot. Fuck off, sniper. In here.
Oh, help Dustin defend the bag.
Come on, I'm trying to blow up people in the way. I'm trying to forage your path. Wait, what's Dustin doing? Yeah, there's a few people, don't worry about it. That's why you got flashbangs. Toss them at a crowd and... You know, they stop being a problem for about 10 seconds. Got an enemy. Got a convert. Alex, behind you.
What?
Never mind, put myself up. That feeling when you revive yourself more than your team. It's not even a joke, I probably have at this point.
Maybe.
I got fucking shot at a Swapvan turret. And got, you healed a civilian. You fucking really? Swapvan turret's a civilian? Incredible. Fucking new patch. Shooting a Swapvan turret gives you civ penalties. Because there's a civilian inside of it. Ugh. Kill me. I know there isn't, it's
and the police budget is cut.
Yeah, they can't have the automated turrets anymore, we blew up too many. They don't have the funds to keep replacing them all the time. Why do you think they have to go back and start repairing the same ones over and over again? They can't get new ones. They have to repair it. Like, we need this one. We need this for the next 20 bank heists. They raid like a new one every week. You know, let's not improve the security to the bank. You know, let's not do that.
I mean, the bank heists aren't that bad because they're only stealthed anyways, right?
I mean, you say that.
Oh fuck, I'm dead.
You got a jump, right?
Yep.
Okay, save it. Actually, no, just use it. I'm gonna use my jump as well.
This is the end or what, right?
Yeah, this is the end. Put a medic bag down here.
I don't have any.
No.
No, Dustin has one.
Okay, that's all of our medic bags.
So what is the nice twist Jules told us about on the stream?
What twist?
I don't know, they said like it's remastered with a twist or something.
Oh yeah, there's a bullshit chance you have to go back down the hill.
What?
Yeah, I got that the first time I played it.
That's not a fun twist.
Yeah. And you know what the best part about walking back down the hill is? You have to take Matt with you. Have fun.
You have to take Matt?
Yeah, that's what he's called. That's the informant, the traitor, whatever you want to call him. The guy who double crosses you. Yeah, he's called Matt.
You don't need Vlad.
No. Nope. What Matt. The fuck? Vlad's a fucking contractor.
Jack, oh, no, just Hector, right.
Hector was the guy you shot. Yeah, but Matt was the original informant from Payday 1. He was with you for the bank heist and then double crossed
you. Payday 1, I thought we were thinking about Payday 2.
You guys need to clear the pickup zone. You guys need to clear the roof. You guys need to clear the roof. Fuck off, Bile. Hey, Alex, you guys need to clear the roof. Piece of shit.
You
guys need to clear the landing area. Never gets old, does it? That's the fun twist. You guys need to clear the landing right now.
Alex?
No, that was incredible.
Alex? I have 6 more years till the end of the game. And I don't know, whom should I attack?
Germany. They're evil.
Germany doesn't exist.
Austria.
Who exists?
Czechoslovakia.
I'm allied with Austria.
No, kill them, kill them, kill them. They're basically Hitler. They are literally the founder of Hitler. Kill them.
The founder.
Yeah, Hitler was born in their country.
Yeah, but I mean, that doesn't make them the founder.
I can try
it does, if Austria didn't exist, neither would Hitler.
I can try to get Brandenburg and maybe steal Berlin from them.
Yeah, take Berlin. Go, Alex!
Or Bohemia.
Oh no.
What?
We gotta move the guy. Fucking Matt. Now you know why we hate Heat Street so much. It wasn't just the map, it was this gun and bag. Alright, let's go, Alex.
I'm in the zone.
Point of no return. Oh, that's so trolly. Get in!
I'm in the zone, fuck.
No, I meant him.
Oh, okay.
That is so bullshit, a point of no return! So what if someone's down?
Nope, feels bad, man.
That is actually bullshit.
It's a fun twist.
Fuck off. I'd rather twist my fucking nipples until they fall off. Fun twist my ass.
That's lucky. I just crashed.
I know, so did I.
Last one.
XD.
Dodged that.
Dodged a bullet. Holy fuck.
Imagine that, like, the one guy is in the zone, we crashed.
Oh my god. You know, just for the memes, I'm gonna see what it was. You beat Heat Street, we didn't think anyone could do this.
I'm gonna attack Brandenburg.
Hold on. Payday. Payday Crash Reader. There you go.
I'm gonna give some of the lands.
Access violation. You tried to beat Heat Street. What, you think you can just beat Heat? One does not simply beat Heat Street.